Hello, this is Remy. Today, Dragon Quest Rivals is available in Japan. I'd like to show you how it looks like. Actually, I'm not so familiar with speaking English, but I'd appreciate if you could watch this video till the end. Alright, let's get started. I need to input my name. Let's put Remy here. Okay, story start. I'll try to translate. Nice to meet you, Remy. I'm looking forward to meeting you. Her name is Amelie. She's the navigator for this world. Can you see the tower background? That is Barugard Tower. You can enter to there if you are braver, permitted by gods. That is a sacred place which is securing adventure books. I don't know how it calls in English, but the braver invited to that tower can summon adventures and monsters by using that book. They will help your battle by using the wonder card. Many people from all over the world is having a battle here. Are you ready to go to there? Yes, of course. Good, let's go to Card Battle World. To get familiar with this world, she prepared Warrior's deck for me. And first opponent is her, she will use Magician's deck. I'm excited, let's go to the battle. Okay, let's go. Oh, okay, we have Warrior Teddy. And the opponent looks Zeshka. I don't know the English name though. Okay, this is talking about the resolution for this game. You can change the setting from top left. Let's start from the basic rule in battle. Before that, let me change something in setting. I'm back, and we have leader and 30 card as a battle deck. Your deck leader is Warrior Teddy. Her leader is Wizard Jessica. If you could reduce the opponent's leader's hit point to zero, you win. Okay, let's start from our turn. We get one card. Unit card, Momo. You need unit card to attack opponents. So let's use Momo as a unit card. Ah, we need to spend magic power to summon unit card. The necessary magic point is indicated at the top left on the card. For Momo, we need only one. Let's put unit card on the field. May I? How? Ah, okay, like this. Okay, now we have Momo in battlefield. We summoned Momo, but he cannot move in this town. And we have zero magic power, let's turn it. Okay, opponent turn coming. Summon Slime. Oh, his cost is zero. Then it's our turn. We get one card at the beginning of turn. We got Lizardman. When you have new turn, your magic point increases from previous one. The more turn, the more your magic power. So you will become to be able to summon very strong card later. And magic power is recovered at the end of turn. We can see attack point at left side and hit point at right side on the card. And both units will get damaged by battle. So green highlighted unit can move. Let's make Momo to battle with Slime. Let's attack. Defeated. Since we still have magic point, let's summon Lizardman next. Like this. Looks strong. We have no magic power anymore. We should finish our turn. She also summoned the same monster. This is a completely kind of tutorial, so it's not excited. Okay. We got extra magic point with extra card. Quick slash? How can I say? Anyway, this is called special move card. We have three kinds of cards. Unit card, special move card, and weapon card. Special move card and weapon card makes leader activated. Excuse me again? Okay, I'm back from setting again. She's asking me to use special move card. Let me try. I was struggling to find the way, but finally I got it. Okay, Terry slashed. Looks fine. We defeated unit by using quick slash. Then let's use the weapon card next. Weapon card is equipment for leader. Let's use it. I was struggled again. Okay, he armed weapon, then he can move immediately. Let's attack. Okay. What a brutal situation. You succeed to attack by using steel sword. Don't forget to attack after you equip weapon. So now you should understand how to use three kind of cards. Now is the time to defeat leader. Okay, let's attack her. She is fainted. And exploded. What a brutal game, isn't it? And a shiny message is saying you won. Well done, you are a winner. Alright, this is the first tutorial in this game. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hope to see you in next video. Have a nice day!